to my channel, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys my what I got for Christmas for 2020. This year I had an amazing Christmas. I had really just a really great December. Before I do get started, I do want to mention I'm not trying to brag whatsoever. I don't think anyone who makes these videos are trying to brag. I just love making these videos and just watching them in general that I thought would be really fun to film. Just don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button and turn on post notifications so you guys get notified every single time I post. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. So the first thing I'll be starting off with is the stuff I got from my boyfriend, because we actually opened presents together on Christmas Eve Eve. But the first thing he got me was he got me one pair of really, really fuzzy socks. They're just like these little penguins, and they have like little trees, which it's kind of ironic because his favorite animal is penguins, but these are so freaking comfy. The next thing he got me was these things. Literally, these are like slippers, like no joke. They are also extremely fluffy and they're so freaking warm. If you guys don't know, Mandalorian is one of my favorite shows, and if you guys don't know, Baby Yoda or Grogu is my favorite, so he got me. He got me a little Grogu, and this is the best part. Ready? 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 And he even came with the little frog thing, if you guys can see that. Came with his soup. The last two things that he actually made me with, he made me this gorgeous blue bracelet, and it's so freaking pretty. Then he also made me this one with like pearls and like other gems and stuff. And this one's so pretty. So thank you, Robert. I love you. So now I'm gonna show you guys the stuff I got on Christmas Eve, because every Christmas is basically like a tradition where we always do Secret Santa with my dad's side of the family. And then we always do sister gifts right after. But my Secret Santa this year was my cousin Paget. She got me a jade roller, which I have been wanting so bad. And this one is so freaking pretty. It just looks like that. It's this gorgeous pink one, and it has like the gua thing. I think that's how you say it. Pretty it is. So I really, really like it. She also got me a Dead Sea mud mask, which I actually really wanted for Christmas. And me and my sisters actually used this on Christmas Eve. It was super duper nice. And then with that, she also got me the mask brushes. So that's what I got from my cousin Paget. Thank you, Paget. I love it. And then we're gonna go ahead and start off with what my little sister Danny got me for Christmas. So she got me some blue light glasses. Yes, I am extremely excited for this. Really, every single time I do school, I always get extremely bad headaches, and so I have just gotten so annoyed with them. So I decided to ask for some blue light glasses. Came with this little case. Inside it just has like a little cleaning one right here. What the glasses look like, you can see like the blue light. I don't know how I look with them, but they're really pretty. They're really, thank you, Danny. I love you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Next, for my twin sister Caitlin, she got me some Pura Vida stuff. So first she got me some Pura Vida stickers, and these ones are really, really pretty. Sister actually stole one. So it just has this really pretty flower one, this bicycle one, this like, what's it called? Gel, and this surfer girl, and then this wave. She gave me two Pura Vida bracelets, which I'm actually wearing right now. So she got me this really pretty one that just has blue, green, and yellow in it. And this one actually donates to a water charity. Then the next one she got me was this one that I really, really, really wanted. It's this really pretty like seafoamy kind of like bracelet one. And then it has this little wave, but it's not over because you can open it up. There's like a little pineapple right there, and it says Pura Vida right there. And it's so pretty. I've actually been wearing these two for like 2 days straight. So thank you, Caitlin. I love them so much. This is actually a gift I got from my sister Caitlin, but myself one, because it went with the thing, because princess and the pauper kind of theme. So she's always pink, I was always blue. So I got myself one of the homemade rings, and this one's really pretty. It's just blue, and she really likes those rings, so I got one of those. Everything I got from my boyfriend, my Secret Santa, and from my sisters. So now we're gonna go on to gifts from Christmas Day. So first thing I want to start off with is my stocking. This is my stocking. So the things that were in my stocking was this cloud paint from Glossier, which I really, really wanted, and it's this really pretty like pink color. And then I got some Bath & Body Works stuff. So if you guys don't know, I have a whole collection on my bookshelf over there of just Bath & Body Works stuff. Sunset Glow perfume. This is like one of my favorites. That's not all. I also got the Sunset Glow shower gel. I also got the Sunset Glow body lotion. So I am just gonna be smelling freaking amazing for all to come. Just mainly got a bunch of candy. You know, I got some M&M's, and then basically at the end, I just got a bunch of little candies. So that's everything that was in my stocking. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the gifts that were under the tree. But the issue is that I actually don't remember which presents are from my mom and dad and some presents that are from my Baba and Papa. So thank you, mom and dad, and thank you, Baba and Papa, for everything you guys got me. So we're gonna get started. So the first thing that was there was there's this half pound of Reese's peanut butter cup. I've gotten one of these probably almost every single Christmas, and these are so hard to freaking finish. The next thing I got was this little bag, and it says, "Beautiful girls, you can do hard things." My mom actually told me about this because apparently it's from a company that actually gives back money to girls around the world who can't get like period stuff. So I think that's a really good cause. So I got two other stickers that says, this one says, "Kindness is loaning someone your strength instead of reminding them of their weaknesses," which is really, really cute. And then I got this other one, which is this butterfly, and it says, "What if I fall? Oh my darling, what if you fly?" Worry doll. It says, "People from a land far away believe that before you go to bed at night, you tell your worries to your doll. Place the doll under your pillow. In the morning, your worries are gone." Next thing in here is some Carmex, because you can never go wrong with some Carmex. The next couple things are actually Pura Vida. Pura Vida is one of my favorite like jewelry brands. So I got two different earrings. I got these really pretty star hoops, which I've been wanting. This is what they look like. They're little star hoops, and they're so pretty. I also got these really pretty wave earrings that are gold. Then I got a bunch of bracelets. So the first one I got is another water charity one. We're returning this one. This is one of my favorite bracelets that I wanted so bad, and I'm really happy I got it, but it's the Marla and Josie Pura Vida pack. And like, look how pretty it is. And this one, I got this palm tree one. And then we also got this mystery bracelet. So I got this like hot pink color bracelet with these really pretty beads. And then the last thing in here is I got more stickers, which are actually the same exact ones I got for my sister Kaylin. That's what was in this little goodie bag. And the next thing that I got was I got some Sonics. They're really pretty, and like inside they're really pretty color. But my dad has them, my sister Kaylin has them, my boyfriend has them. So I was like, why not join the freaking bandwagon on them? I'm really excited to wear these. Got another soy candle that is the lemon lavender one, and it's from the Tara Bird collection, or the company. And these are literally my all-time favorite candles. These smell so freaking good, and I love them. Next thing that I got, which I'm super duper excited about, was I got a new shoe like organizer thing that you put on your closet doors, because the one I have right now is half. Like, I'm not even joking, like the whole top part is literally like ripping in half. So I thought it was time for a new one, and I've had that one since like kindergarten. So the next three things that I got are all clothings. And so the first thing I got was I got some leggings, which I'm so excited for. They look like this, and they even have like a little logo on the back. All my other leggings I've had are literally so baggy. They fit perfect. I am extremely excited about. I got this Nike crew neck sweatshirt, and I'm so excited that it's actually a men's. So I got like a small or extra small, but it's still like pretty big. But I'm so excited for this. And then I did not just get a black one, I also got a white one. It's like a really nice material, and like inside is extremely fluffy too. The next thing that I got was I got some castor oil. You can put it on either your eyelashes or your eyebrows. I think they're supposed to make them stronger and like grow more. The last four things are like room stuff. So the first room thing that I got was I got this box. And in the box are these lights, which you will figure out what these lights go on in the end of the video. But these are some lights, they stick it to like any kind of mirror. And I saw that Alicia Marie got some of these, and I really wanted some because my mirror over there is extremely dark and my room gets horrible lighting except in the morning. So I thought it would be great to have it. Next thing that I got was I got some like desk drawer like organizers. I am so excited for this. Freaking drawers, they're a huge mess. So I got these, and they are literally, there's so many, like, they're gonna be so organized. So I literally cannot wait to put these in. But the next thing I got is I got a pillow. It looks like this. It's really soft, and it has such nice knitting. And we actually have this pillow downstairs in our family room. But the issue is that it's red, so it's definitely not gonna go with my room. I'm actually gonna return this and try and get like a cream colored or like maybe like a white colored, because my mom said like they're all sold out. So yeah, but this is so fluffy. The last thing I got is my big gift, I guess you would say. So I got a vanity mirror. I am so excited because I hate going in the bathroom and just all the time having to go back and forth and bring my whole entire makeup collection. So I got this really gorgeous mirror. It's a really pretty gold on it too. And these are what the lights are for. I'm gonna put them on these. I'm so excited. And it's extremely heavy. My room is gonna look poppin'. And the last couple things are just cards, so I just want to say thank you for them. So one, I got this really cute dog one for my friend Shelby. I got money from my Bubba and Pop-Up. I'm not gonna say much, but I got some money, and this is the cute card. I got some money from my Uncle Oscar and Aunt Maggie. More money from my Uncle Michael and Aunt Janet. And then I also got some money from my mom and dad because my mom wasn't able to get us the kind of clothes that we wanted or like more clothing items because shipping was so bad and stuff. So she said that we can go on like a shopping spree again, which I'm so excited about. Thank you for all the cards and money. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope everyone had an amazing Christmas, and I wish everyone an amazing 2021. Let's make this year good. So I want to thank the nurses and the doctors that are helping COVID patients, and then like all of the delivering companies that have gone literally everywhere to get everyone their presents for Christmas. And just it's tough, but we're gonna get through it. So I'll see you guys in my next vlog or video. Bye, and Merry Christmas.